What's up, everybody? And we got Survival Box Gear Only XL for February of 2019. It's a small box, but what they say, sometimes good things come in small packages. Let's see what they got.
Well, check this out.
So let's open it up. See what we're gonna see. All right. Ready? Here we go. Ooh, crap. Card popped right out on the top. Awesome. So here we have the Survival Box Gear Only XL. And solar battery and light for survival. Okay. And one thing I do like about Survival Box, they actually look up the Amazon value. $185.71. The MSRP on all the items is $190, but we only paid $89.99 plus shipping. So this is us. Hope it's all in focus. Yeah, it's kind of got a little crazy glare in it. Nothing I can do with that because it's laminated. Alright, so here we go. We got our survival knowledge card, number 37. How to build a cheap solar panel. So if you want to build a solar panel at home, it's probably going to tell you how to do it. Which, I suck at electricity, so probably not going to happen. Alright, so we'll put that out to the side. So let's get all of these out. God, if you had a 55-gallon drum of this stuff, man, you have this. Ooh, I kind of like it. Looking good. Yeah, okay. All right, so let's get into it. So let's see. First up is the Lansky Utility Electrician's Knife. Okay. All right. It must be that. Yep. Okay, so we got a blade right out the get-go. Oh crap, we're gonna need a blade to get into a blade. It's crazy. Now the question is, oh yeah, I'm actually in. Hold on. One more side. And then we got it. There we go. So there you have it, folks. Let me see if it'll focus on there. I don't know why it's so reflecting so much. Now let's take this out of there. Can y'all see it? That's the Lansky folding electrician's knife. Little plastic handle. Yeah, blade here. Yeah, it's fairly, yeah, it tastes pretty good sharp. Then you got a little hook there, and we got something here. I've never seen something like this. Really haven't. And it's not a locking knife, it's just there. You pull it open. Wow, I've never seen one of these. Interesting. But it's, I mean, it's really plasticky. It feels, yeah. You know, you get too much torque on it, it might pull apart on you, but now you can tell this isn't that sharp. That looks like actually a little wire stripper thing, and then of course you got your general cutting on there. And it just folds up. No pocket clip, no nothing. But okay, it is what it is. Probably get some use out of it. But I've never seen anything like this. So if you all have, let me know in the comments and tell me what y'all thought about it. Because, I don't know. I'm not an electrician, so I don't know. But hey, we got a blade right out the gate. Will they give that a value? $10.50. Yeah, I don't think so. As plastic as it handle was. So next up, we have the Echo Gear ExoCharge Waterproof Power Bank and Flashlight. Right here. Okay. So waterproof rechargeable power bank, ready to use. 3,400 milliamps plus the light. Okay, that's kind of nice. Hold on, gotta get into this one too. Let's check it out. Look, it's underwater. I don't know if y'all can see that. Yeah, this camera's really having a problem with autofocus lately. Sorry. Okay, so we got some instructions. Oop, cord just fell out. And apparently a lanyard. And of course we got a USB charging cord, as always. So let's get this out. So, what do we got? It says, twist cap off, do not pull. Oh, okay. So we got a little USB, micro USB. Pretty sure that's how you charge it. Then of course we should have some lights here. Let's see if it powers up. Ready out the gate, my butt. Yeah, we got nothing. But still, actually, that's pretty cool. That's that can be useful. Power banks all the time are useful. And then you put it right back in there. Nice little grip on there. That would be where the flashlight portion is. But it's a nice little water grip, or not water grip, but rubber grip. And it's waterproof. Should be interesting to get this thing charged up and see what it does. That's cool. I kind of like that. Way to go, survival box. Step in it. Oh. So this is useful in many occasions. I mean, it's just not put it in a bag and wait for it and sit. I mean, that's pretty good. What do they give that value at? $39.99. Yeah, that's for something waterproof. Yeah, I could see that. All right, so next up, the StanSport Emergency Light Dynamo and Solar Flashlight. All right, so that must be this. Okay, I think I got an idea what this is. Doing them little crank-up flashlights and stuff, but good to have. Oop, it came out of there. Might save you a little pinch. Well, it's even got a solar panel on it. Look at that. Couple of LEDs, it'll work, yeah. Then you got a little crank on the side. They don't want to crank it to get a little brighter. I doubt it, but. Not really. Yeah. But yeah, those are always good to have, actually. You know, I mean, it's not high grade, it's mid grade, but as long as it works, it'll still give you light. You can still use that. Nice, I kind of like that. You can put that in like, you know, camping bag, you know, your bug out bag if that's what you want, or you know, just your go bag or something like that, but it has many more uses than just sitting there. So you could use that. Kind of like where this is going. I mean, it's stuff you can use. It's not just, hey, you know what, put this in a bag, wait for it, see if the zombies show up. It's stuff you can use. What'd they give that value at? $7.99. Nah, don't think so. So I've seen that for like $5.99, stuff like that. But it is what it is. So next up is the Eco Gear HD Solar Panel Plus Power Bank. Whoa. Okay. I guess that's this guy. That's kind of neat. Let's get in and check this thing out. Oh, if I can get in this. Oh, and this is waterproof too. HD solar. That's kind of nice. Okay. So we got a charging cord with that also. Come on, camera, focus. No idea why it doesn't want to focus. There you go. So we got a little charging cord with that one. Of course, it comes in a bag. Everything comes in a bag. There's our instructions. So that's what you got. That's kind of neat. And there's your solar charging panels. I thought it'd be bigger, but yeah, just kind of folds up real nice and small. Got a little Velcro pouch out there. I guess that's where you could put your charging cord and stuff. And of course you got solar. Ooh, I just turned it on. And probably can't turn it off. But yeah, this is all waterproof too. That's pretty legit right there. You can use this. I mean, that's what I'm liking about this box is it's just not one-time use kind of thing. Put in a bag, wait for something. You can use this camping, tailgating. I mean, you know, go to the kid's soccer game. Hey, man, my phone's dying. Let me throw this out there. Charging. Nice. You don't have to worry about rain or nothing. Good deal. I kind of like it. That's, yeah, not bad. Especially after the last 2 months that these guys have had with their boxes. It's nice to see some good, useful stuff coming back out like they used to. So I like that. That's good. So, and that right there, I guess, tells you how it works. And you can charge them things. I'm even going to the beach, man. This thing's going to get used. I can guarantee that. I just got to see if it'll power a drone. But nice. Like that. And what do they give that? A value of $99. Yeah, I could see that, especially with the solar panels. And being waterproof. So next up, and last but not least, Coleman Tie-Fix Blade Knife, $14.99. Okay. Alright, I thought we got a little extra, but we didn't. Oh, that's nice. Okay, there you go. Just focus on the camera. Come on now. Help guy out. We got our salt packets. And that's what we got. Both nylon sheath going on. Bad little belt loop there. Snap closure. Wow. That's kind of a beefy little kid. Alright. Got some oil on there. Dude, that's a stiff old little blade right there. And it's kind of got some like rubberized plastic handles to it. I mean, they're not micarta or nothing like that, but that's a pretty thick blade. No flex to it at all. But it's got a good feel to it. And this is like, you know, it's not like no top brand knife or nothing like that. It's got a decent edge on it. But this is something you would use and not worry about messing up. You know, because you could always take it back and reshape a blade on it, stuff like that, but I don't know, that's got some use to it right there. And of course everything's off and crazy. But that's pretty stout little blade right there. I mean, I'm trying to flex it, but it won't flex. So yeah, it's kind of pretty much one of your mid-grade knives and stuff like that, but it'll get some use because, heck, we all don't want to use our real expensive knives and tear them up, but yeah, pretty decent knife, actually. Be a good little camp knife, you know, throw in a door pocket in case you need it. Good overall knife, not bad. You know, even for a fixed blade. And it's got this little sheath that comes in. And albeit just nylon, but pretty stout on there, you can't figure it out. Yeah, not bad. For $14.99, yeah, I'll take it. I'll use it. It'll have a use. So, that being that, that's what we got. So yeah, a little bit of redemption out of Survival Box. I mean, that right there, very useful item. Especially with another power bank. I mean, both waterproof, that's very useful. These things, they're always just useful. Even if you have a few of them just laying around. You know, I mean, kids like to play with them. You can use them in when the lights go out and stuff like that. It's just nice. Except you gotta listen to cranking noises all night. But either way, it's always good to have something like this, you know, in a seat pocket or something like that. So that's always good to have. This, I have no clue. I've never seen one of these. I don't know what you would do with it, why you would use it. I don't know. I mean, this is like chintzy. But I'm sure it's got to use. If you all seen something about it, just let me know. Get it down in the comments, because I don't know. I've never seen it. But I mean, it's pretty decent little blade on that front part. You know, I don't know. I'm sure we could find something for it, but not too bad. So that's Survival Box for February of 2019. Not too bad. You know, I mean, the power banks and stuff like that. You know, you got yourself a little camp knife, mid-grade. You know, you got to appreciate that stuff because it's something you're not going to worry about going and tearing up. If it gets teared up or you lost it, yeah, you're good to go. All right, Survival Box, you might hang in for another month. But like I said, y'all like it, you appreciate it. You know, just let me know in comments and tell me what y'all think, and we'll do it again next. Appreciate y'all. Like, subscribe, and we'll do something else. Appreciate it.